With the increasing global mandates on electronic invoicing and reporting, businesses today exchange large volumes of electronic documents with tax authorities and exchange networks. Unexpected errors often occur when authorities change the file format or add new validation rules, and the customer has not yet updated the master data accordingly. Handling electronic document errors is a significant challenge for businesses today. Every year, SAP Document and Reporting Compliance enables businesses to exchange more than a billion electronic documents. Even with a low error rate, millions of documents require manual intervention. When errors occur, users often receive technical responses in XML or JSON formats that are difficult to understand. Analyzing and resolving these errors individually is time-consuming and can lead to processing delays. Let's see how SAP Business AI can help. John, a tax accountant, is reviewing an electronic invoice that has encountered an error. The error message provides little useful information. John clicks the display option to view the associated XML document for more details. But the content is too technical for John to understand. Now with SAP Business AI, John simply asks Joule, "Explain the error in the C invoice." You can also ask this in your native language. Joule, SAP's generative AI copilot, provides a detailed error analysis in clear, natural language, making it easy for John to understand what went wrong. To explore further, John clicks Know More. Joule suggests clear, step-by-step instructions to resolve the error and provides links to relevant source documentation for further guidance. With Joule, SAP Document and Reporting Compliance helps finance and tax teams quickly resolve electronic document errors, leading to better outcomes and more focus on strategic priorities. For more information, go to the SAP Discovery Center.